Hello, welcome back, welcome back. Something. Please let me skip this, thank fuck.
They haven't
Can I
said.
skip this as well? No. Okay, well, I'm going through again to get the true ending. Apparently, what I need to do, there was a tooltip that just popped up, and it said I need to find Mia.
Oh, she's so young.
Yeah, how's the other guest?
Sleeping, poor thing.
Well, I say let him. He'll be okay here for a few days, leastwise till we can get him into town.
Zoe, go get some fresh clothes from the laundry room, okay?
So.
Looks like there's some sort of oil spill or something.
Yes.
Let's get this poor girl some fresh clothes and into a warm bed. We'll put her in Lucas's old room.
Oh, come on, can't you put her somewhere else?
Oh, Lucas, you just hush. You've
Okay, now, I
up.
think I understand.
Always want to run a bed and breakfast.
Got your big break, didn't you?
I think
Get her
I.
to bed. I'll put some soup on.
Why are you closing the door? Well, I mean, I know why you're closing the door, so you can teleport out of. So you can teleport. The lockpick is what I need. I reckon I was supposed to go to the old lady's room. And, now, I missed the lockpick at first, so I don't know if it purely comes up from. Yeah, it looks like fuck me. It looks like it appears as soon as shit goes down. So we're gonna get the can't go that way. That way's locked. As soon as we go to the little girl. We're going to give her the clothes and then we're going to head towards
Honey, please get her cleaned up into just the dry clothes. I need to check on the boathouse. It's half underwater last I looked.
Yes, Daddy. All right, little girl. Let's get you cleaned up.
They're mine now.
What?
Daddy? Is the power out?
Right.
Your lightning strike?
So I need to head back downstairs to see Lucas. And then. Once I've seen Lucas, I think I can go back up the stairs.
Lucas? What happened? Are you okay?
What the hell's going on?
Mama, is that you?
Zoe, come look. Come see her gift. Look at all the pretties my little girl has given me! Kiss me, lover!
What the hell? Get to the garage! Get some rope! Go, now!
Yes, right, so now I need to go down the stairs.
Get off me, woman! Now don't you make me do something I'll regret.
Mama? What the hell is going on?
Right, there's the rope.
I'm on my way, Daddy.
And now I might as well go get the lockpick, and then I should go and see if I can get to Mia's room, perhaps. Where's the lockpick? Was down under here. Oh, mate, for fuck's sake. No, maybe it's right at the end then when the lockpick appears.
Stop, Anne.
Don't you worry. It's a whole lot worse than it looks. Cleanliness is next to godliness, and no one is pretty fucking close to meeting him right now. She wants me to do this. I have to show her how to hold him. She wants us all to show her our love.
Daddy!
Well, you don't disappoint her now, do you? We can't do that.
What are you talking about?
Your new sister, Eve. When I ask for rope, I expect to get rope. I'm gonna just want to keep you lit.
Daddy! He's got into you!
While you're under my roof, you'll do as I say you will.
Right, so now we need to get the fork. Where's the fork?
Going! Open! Door.
Fuck you, old man.
Get away!
You can't keep me out!
Stop it!
Alright then, so I'm gonna get the lockpick. Right then. Continuing on. I should have gotten the Kajiga by now. I forget what it's called. Oh, they've blocked the stairs. Brilliant. Okay, so that's a failure.
I gotta get out of here.
It looks like I've missed the lockpick, so I'm gonna have to do it again, which is fucking great. Right, I changed my mind. I'm gonna do it and see if I can still. What I was thinking was, I'm gonna get to the door, all the same, and then try and get the third dog head. Oh, fuck me. Okay, but I don't know which way you're going. You're going all over the fucking place. I don't know what she's doing. Oh my god. Let me go down the fucking steps. Christ. I'll go down these ones and fucking set then, won't I? Right, mate, calm down. Keep going forward so I can get to the fucking door.
you're gonna have a little sister, Zoe.
What I'm hoping, she's gonna turn around now, isn't she? Oh, fuck's sake.
Ain't that sweet?
What I'm hoping for. Oh, spiders.
Zoe.
Right.
I'm so sorry. I don't know what's wrong. Stay away. Don't touch her.
Now, I don't know if she's going to be permanently inactive until I leave. Or it's a timer thing. I'm hoping it's a permanent thing. But I reckon it's most likely going to be a timer thing.
Don't worry, Mama. I'll go get help.
Right, yes. So we're missing a dog head. We're missing a dog head, but I don't know where that would be exactly, because you can't go into any of these doors. Let's see if we can find the true end. Wait a second. I know what I've missed. Back in that little girl's room. I had a chance to use an object, didn't I? And if I go back in there, because there's a trophy that I could activate, and I could put something in that trophy. So where's that little... Oh no, it's locked. Okay, well, I think I'm screwed. I think I've missed my chance. In which case, this video's become pointless.
Why is this happening?
Zoe! Give me that key! Give it!
I found you! No more running around. Is that you? Zoe! I've been looking for you. Oh. You always did like hiding there.
Okay, do you know what I think it is? I think it's...
Shut up! You ain't real!
I think what it is because I didn't touch that statue. There's no pick lock here now. Because that's the only thing I can think of that I've done differently.
Daddy.
Oh no, there's a lock pick. Oh, I see. I came from that way. That's where the confusion was. I came from the other side last time. So that was actually probably always there. Here we go. Okay then.
You ain't smart enough to hide from me.
How is that not a weapon? How is that not a weapon?
Zoe! You're making your mother worry.
Again, the only place I can possibly think.
Well now, there you are.
The only place I can possibly think is I take this bottle. Oh fuck. Yeah, the only thing I can possibly think of is I take the bottle back upstairs. Into the little girl's room.
Lord, open, you piece of shit.
Because, yeah, this doesn't seem to be any different.
Come on. Come on.
What? Just leave us.
Don't you want to meet your little sister?
Now you'll just be in road. Now.
Yes, I just got the same ending again. Yeah, okay, so if I restart once more. I go into that room, I go through the passageway, I get the lockpick. And I get the glass bottle, and then I possibly stick the glass bottle in the room with the kid. If it's not that, then I don't really know.
I haven't said.
Marguerite, open up. Down another one.
Oh, she's so young.
Yeah, how's all the guests?
What phone is that?
Poor thing.
Well, I say let him. He'll be okay here for a few days, leastwise till.
I didn't know if there was some sort of.
Zoe, go get some fresh clothes.
I mean, it looks like a Samsung Galaxy.
Looks like there's some sort of oil spill or something. Yes.
It's got three buttons at the bottom though, so.
Into a warm bed. We'll put her in Lucas's old room.
I mean, I don't.
Come on, can't you put her somewhere else? Oh, Lucas, you just hush. You've long outgrown that room. Always wanted to go to bed and breakfast.
Got your big break, didn't you? Get her to bed. I'll put some soup on. Ugh. Good night for soup, don't you think? Excuse me, Lucas.
And now he's just gonna. All right. Anyway,
hurry
let's.
Hurry up and get her some clothes before she gets that shit all over my old room.
Lovely. Clothes are here. Let's go down through this passageway. And let's pick up the lockpick. Get the bottle, as I was saying. And then once we got the bottle, possibly picking up that bottle will allow us to stick it in the lamp socket. I mean, it sounds kind of mental to me, but looks like you could get a nasty cut from this. Okay, so I can't actually pick it up now.
Jack took her up to Lucas's old room.
Sure. Do you want to move so I can actually get past? I mean, unless that bottle's a decoy. But yeah. Because that might be the case. Might be the case that was actually just a decoy and there's something else I was supposed to use the lockpick for. Right now would be obviously the best time to look around and stuff. Oh, what's this? Ah, yes, that room might be the decoy. Because I doubt there's... Oh, fuck, are you serious? I doubt there's more than one,
They haven't said.
I doubt there's more than one lockpick in this area.
Open up. Found another one.
But if you go into that bathroom... I've put our guest to bed in the trailer.
Oh, she's so young.
Yeah, how's the other guest?
Sleeping, poor thing.
Well, I say let him. He'll be okay here for a few days. Leastwise, till we can get him into town.
Zoe, go get some fresh clothes from the laundry room, okay? Oh, looks like there's some sort of oil spill or something.
Yes.
Let's get this poor girl some fresh clothes and into a warm bed. We'll put her in Lucas's old room.
Oh, come on, can't you put her somewhere else?
Oh, Lucas, you just hush. You've long outgrown that room. Always wanted to run a bed and breakfast.
Got your big break, didn't you? Get her to bed. I'll put some soup on. Good night for soup, don't you think?
Okay, right, yeah. So, let's try that then. We'll get the clothes. Where are they? And the tunnel leads back. Instead of taking from the tunnel.
Jack took her up to Lucas's old room.
I'll just cut through here, because it'd be quicker. Quicker than crawling through all that shit. So, if we head up here, then maybe, just maybe, this is the real one. And that bottle was just a decoy. Please have the dog head. Ah, here we go. This is, yes, now we're onto something. This small component is obviously going into the room.
Honey, please get her cleaned up and then just the dry clothes. I need to check on the boathouse. It was half underwater last I looked.
Yes, Daddy.
Okay, so where's that? Here we go. That's going to drop this down. And there's probably going to be the dog piece in here. Dog head. Let's see what we've got. We've got an old TV. Oh. Ooh. Shit, what was that password? I told you to get your dirty hands off my laptop. You just so you get for using the same password for your phone and your computer, dipshit. Wasn't that 1011 or something? 1001? 1101? I'm gonna have to check my recording because I know I just this minute recorded this and I've completely forgotten it. I'll see you in a second. Alright, I just checked the recording and it's 1019. There we go. The fuck you list. The old man slapped me right in the face for checking my phone during dinner. Fuck you. About mum's cooking without getting yelled at. Fuck you. All I did was look in on Zoe when she was doing yoga and she calls me a pervert. Fuck you. The old man got drunk and started throwing all my crap in that red box out on the veranda. Fuck you. Okay, so there's some stuff out on the veranda. Oh yeah, red box. And he's cooking meth by the looks of it. Red box in the veranda, which I'm going to guess is going to be I doubt I can, well, I won't be able to get to it now, will I? Because I have to open up the thing, and I can only do that afterwards. So let me give her the clothes. Let's have a drink.
Alright, little girl. Let's get you cleaned up.
They're mine now.
What?
That's good stuff. Okay.
Daddy? Is the power out? Was there a lightning strike?
God, now I'm choking on it. Right, so we have to go down to Lucas.
Bad.
See if he's okay.
Lucas? What happened? Are you okay?
And then she'll be... Okay.
What the hell's going on?
Mama, is that you?
Zahul, come look. Come see her gift. Look at all the pretties my little girl has given me!
Mama!
Jesus! Kiss me, lover!
What the hell? Get to the garage! Get some rope! Go! Now!
Right then.
Get out of my way, Jack! And where her?
Oh, woman! Get... Don't you make me do something I'll regret.
Mama?
Right, so now we're going to go back into the garage, get the rope, go back upstairs, be attacked by Jack, run into the rec room, get the fork.
On my way, Daddy.
And once we've gotten the fork, we'll pry open the boards, the nails, and then we're going to look for a red box out on the veranda.
It's a whole lot worse than it looks. Cleanliness is next to godliness, and your mother's pretty fucking close to meeting him right now. She wants me to do this. I have to show her how to hold him. She wants us all to show her our love.
Daddy!
You don't disappoint her now, do you? We can't do that.
What are you talking about?
Your new sister, Eve. When I ask for rope, I expect to get rope. I'm just gonna kill you, listen.
Daddy! Got into you!
While you're under my roof, you'll do as I say you will.
Right, so let's get the fork.
I gotta find a way out.
Zoe, open this door! Keep me out!
Stop it!
Right, so we're out on the veranda. And there's a red box. Somewhere, apparently. That's what that email message said. Ah, here we go. Red box. How are we going to get to it? I don't want to go inside, just in case there's no way back, but... Ooh, there we go. That was actually a complete accident. Here we go. So what have we got in here? Dog head. There we go. Now that we've got the dog head, I can't get back. Had to put the lighter away. Okay, so now we've got to make...
I gotta get out of here. You're gonna have a little sister, Zoe. Zoe!
Oh, shit. Well, fuck me, I was trying to hide behind that door.
Family comes first, is what I say.
And second as well, if it's incest. If you know what I mean.
This is lonely, Zoe, and we gotta protect her. I see you, sugar.
No, you don't. Open up, you shit. Right. Okay, the lighter still works somehow.
This can't be real.
There she is, she's on the floor. To the Baker family, thank you for saving my life, but please forget all about me. I was assigned to transport some important cargo on that ship. Get involved with me or that cargo can only cause for you or trouble for your family, big trouble. Or just pretend we never met and you saved me, so take this as a turn. If you see a girl near the ship who looks about 10 years old, do not approach her. Get away as quickly as you can, just try not to make her angry in the process. If you've been feeling ill at all, then I'm afraid the worst may already have happened. It's a fate worse than death and it can't be cured at a hospital. I'm so sorry. There's one way to stop it though, serum if you inject. Okay, and that's when she was obviously attacked. The rest of the text is difficult to make out. There's a head. Talk about creepy. D5.
Sister.
And is that the true end? Oh, isn't this nice?
I think I fell asleep.
Well, well, now, look who has decided to join us.
Wake up and smell the shitty coffee, Zoe.
This guy's a real dick.
You okay, dear? There was a lot of excitement from that storm last night.
I'm fine. I had the weirdest...
Wait, he's got blood all down his neck.
There was this little girl.
Well, now, after breakfast, Lucas and I are going to have a look around and see if the storm did any damage. You two should have a look around the house.
That's a good idea, Jack. You remember the last hurricane? We thought we were lucky. And the next time it rained, there was a mess for sure.
Hello, sister.
Now, Zoe's mundane life has become a struggle for survival. She will spend her days slipping through the grasp of a now insane family, searching for the serum that Mia spoke of in her letter. The nights are marked by the family's murderous feast, and Evelyn's body deteriorates as the months go by. Eventually Zoe will encounter Ethan, her best hope at finding the serum, but she has a long way to go before that day. And so began the horror. Alrighty. Well, that's that.